Next week. Fran Hammond. Let's get Fran Hammond.
School crossing guards are so important. They are very vital to the safety of children because in this country alone, approximately 1,000 children are killed between the ages of 5 and 9 in pedestrian crashes. So school crossing guards play a vital role because if the child gets hit before they come from school or from home, then the teachers can't teach them. So they play a very, very vital role. I think crossing guards are the most important piece of the APS pie.
Ronnie is special to me personally because he was a part of my first training class in March 2009, right?
Right.
There were 7 of you. Everybody's gone except Mr. Browning. He's the last man standing. Also, Mr. Browning works Hutchinson like nobody else that we've ever had. We appreciate him. He is working at, that's a very, very dangerous, it's one of the most dangerous crosswalks that we have.
All of our crossing guards are special. They do a great job, but there are always those who stand above the rest. And this day, we chose to celebrate their accomplishments and to show our appreciation to their dedication and commitment to child pedestrian safety.
One time when you went to one school, Brandon Primary, because they had 500 students at one time, I was gonna go and help her, but my schedule was just so tight I couldn't do it. So I said, oh, Miss Howell, see if you can hook it up and do it by yourself. She did. She didn't complain, she didn't do anything. They wrote about 500 letters to her, thanking her for being there at Brandon Primary. So I appreciate her doing that. So everybody who is here, we're gonna call your name. Let me have those persons, actually you can stand, please. Let everybody, the Chief Sands, know where our original guards are. Stand up, please. If you were here in 2008, please stand. 2008.
I think that in every city, there have to be people who are associated with school systems who place a great deal of emphasis on safety for our children when they're crossing the streets, when they're on the school campus, as well as when they get away from the school campus. You become the eyes and the ears for those children. And a lot of times when they can't explain themselves in words, you're there to explain those situations for them.
APS is a trailblazer in the school crossing guard program because it's a one-of-a-kind program. Nobody else in the state of Georgia, and I suspect the entire United States, has its own public school crossing guard program.
What you do contributes to the learning process because you really work hard on the first priority, and that is safety. And I know often you think people ignore you because when you look at sort of the ranking, you might appear to not be at the top of the list. But I tell you what, if a child ever gets hurt on the way to and from school, that becomes the number one issue for all of us.
All of our crossing guards are CPR AED trained. Nobody else has that. We also include child abuse, an overview of child abuse in our training, and also the National Incident Management System. No other crossing guard program, bar none, has that incorporated into their crossing guard program. So we are unique and fabulous in lots of ways, and it just goes, it's a tribute to the Atlanta Public School System because they represent a trailblazer attitude in everything they do. So it's befitting that the crossing guard program fits into the overall scheme of things, boldly stepping into our greatness.